tire you out.
Now, if you're just joining us, we do have a blue whale interaction program going on here right now at the observation deck. We have several guests of SeaWorld today that have paid to be part of our program, and they are interacting with the whales. All right, so all of our trainers, all of our whale and dolphin trainers here at SeaWorld, they all have, most of them, I should say, have a college education. So if anybody's interested in becoming a trainer here at SeaWorld, first and foremost, you're going to want to go to college.
About it.
That's the only one that's been in the water recently.
That's